You know, the vaccine is out now. You know, all the studies that show less than 50% of African Americans wanting to get the vaccine once it's available. That level of mistrust of the healthcare system has to be overcome. Being an African American physician, I feel, you know, a certain responsibility because I know that the vaccine is going to save lives. You know, either you're going to get coronavirus or you get the vaccine. And it's, you know, the vaccine is so much better.